beautiful people, thank you so much for tuning in. As you've just heard, today we are playing an absolutely gorgeous slow air. I'm not going to attempt to pronounce this one because my pronunciation is always horrendous, but if you know and you'd like to help us out, do let us know in the comments down below. I was playing on my Lear D-whistle today. You will need a D-whistle to follow along with this tutorial, but of course you can actually play on any key of whistle as well. I do have a video that explains how tin whistle keys work. If you would like to know how you can do that, I've linked it in the description down below and up here on the little eye. So without further ado, grab that D whistle and let's get started with the tutorial. That is it from me today, folks. If you love this one, please do hit that big thumbs up button down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, because that helps my channel grow. If you haven't seen already, I am running a whistle competition throughout 2023, where you get the chance to win a James Dominic Music whistle. Do check out my YouTube community tab to find out more about that. Don't forget, if you would like to commission a tutorial just like this one, you can do so by visiting my Ko-fi or Patreon pages and also checking out my website. They're all linked in the description down below, but don't forget to check out some other slow airs right here on my channel that I think you folks might enjoy. Have a great weekend, happy whistling, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you folks soon. Bye!